We're back. We're hungry. And this beautiful day finds us in Goa on the beach of Baga. Goa, the land of fun, sun, the spicy, hot food, and just a big carnival that's happening everywhere.
Goa's beautiful. It's green, it's got the beach, it's got the sand, and it's got fabulous variety. Rocky's gonna find lots of seafood and meat here, but I'm sure there'll be something for me too, right? Yes, yes.
The one thing that I've decided to do right now is get my own back against the fashion industry. You fashion people want everyone to become thin and fit into all these fancy clothes. I, on the other hand, want everyone to become healthy and wear these kind of clothes. So from now on, I'm starting a crusade against all good fashion. Therefore, the outfit. And you'd be surprised at how apt this is for Goa. Take a look around you. Almost nothing matches anything else.
Especially the men walking around soaked underwear.
We're standing in front of a landmark in Panaji, Goa, the Mother Mary Church, also known as the Panjim Church.
This is a beautiful looking church. It's really old. It has a lot of history, but it has nothing to eat. So what we're going to do is we're going to go to another landmark, which has been around since 1920. And there we'll definitely get stuff to eat.
That's where Goa's been coming to for the last 90 years to satiate their appetite for a good breakfast. There's probably some reason why all these guys have been filling this cafe since 1920. And to tell us more about it is a local of Goa, Rui Ferreira. Hi, Rui.
Hi, Rui. Nice meeting you.
Hi, nice meeting you.
So you've been coming to eat here for how long now?
For the last 40 years, since I was a young child.
Wow.
You must be really stuffed. You've been eating for 40 years.
Yeah. It's become a matter of habit. It's become like an addiction. We are brought up with the Western culture, but with Eastern tastes.
Now, has the taste of the food and the tea changed over the years, even in the 40 years you've been here?
No, wonderfully, it has been consistent.
If Goa had to be defined through its food, Bhosle would be the place that would define it.
Yes, Bhosle would define it with the local snacks.
Local snacks.
Local snacks, the snacks of a tea joint.
The snacks here are famous. So what we're going to do is we're going to ask for the bhaji with bread, and we're going to ask for all the types of bhaji.
Yeah. All of it.
And have this mirchi.
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 And Goan samosa.
Goa samosa also. Goan samosa is a favorite.
Bun.
Bun also.
The tea, we heard that the tea
cup of tea. Cup of tea. Three cups, of course.
3 cups of tea.
A short snack bite and this, between the main meals, you fill up your tummy. It stops the acidity.
Where do we apply for citizenship?
It fights acidity.
Prevent digestion, keep eating all the time.
Now there's a whole range of bhajis out there. This is the perennial favorite. It's called the sukhi. What the sukhi is potatoes with mustard seeds, green chilies, oil, salt and pepper. Green chilies make it a little spicy, you'll like this. But it's a wonderful taste overall, especially the mustard seeds, they sort of explode in the mouth.
Mm. For me, the highlight is this, the buns. The sweetness is very mild, but a very consistent sort of sweetness. And when you mix it with the highly spiced bhajis, this tastes really unusual and very, very compelling. So once you start eating this, I don't think you can stop.
Can
this...
I touch your buns? On camera?
I'm getting really worried. I'm going to sit next to Rui. And what's this one?
This is the pao.
Pao.
Pao. This is called a undo. Both are bread. This undo is a little hard crust bread. And this
and
is
round.
Soft bread. And round. This is a soft bread.
Now, this is more Portuguese in character.
More Portuguese, yeah.
Because undo. I've not seen this bun anywhere else.
No, no.
So here's a bun. Nicely divided into two.
It's called undo, local
Portuguese
bread.
Undo. And what do you eat the undo with?
With the bhaji.
Any other bhajis?
Any bhajis.
Right. That of course is simple puris,